parabola. Part 7. Parabola part 7. X square equal to minus 4ay. Previous classes I discussed about this type of parabola. X square equal to minus 4ay. When the center is passes through the center at 0, 0. Now today I will discuss when the center is shifted to alpha beta. At first was x square equal to minus y, its center is 0, 0. When shifted, then its center alpha beta. Then equation will be x minus alpha whole square equal to minus 4a into y minus beta. Then the new equation of parabola, x minus alpha whole square equal to minus 4a into y minus beta. Now I'll draw the figure. This is x, o is dash, y dash. This one is shifted alpha beta, that means this alpha and this is beta here. Now this drawing will be like this. From here is alpha and this part is beta. This one is alpha comma beta. This is A. Now this one alpha comma minus beta plus A. Beta plus A, and this is matrix. This is total minus alpha minus beta plus A, then it will be beta plus A. Okay, this is called matrix. This is directrix, it is called MN. L dash. This is let us rectum. This is focus. This is center. Okay, drawing is complete. Now I am write all the formulas. 1. Coordinate of center. Coordinate of center is alpha comma alpha comma beta. Here it will be alpha minus beta, because this is alpha and downward is displacement, because hence x square equal to minus 4y, then alpha comma minus beta. Two. coordinate of focus. You can write this as F. Coordinates of focus equal to, sorry, this is not this. It will be alpha comma minus beta plus A. This is coordinate of focus. Alpha, this is alpha, next to this total. 3. Length of letters rectum equal to 4 a unit 4. Equation of diacritics. Y equal to beta plus A. These are all formulas. That means one formula is coordinates of center is alpha comma minus beta. Coordinate of focus alpha comma minus beta plus A. Length of letters rectum 4a. Equation of diacritics y equal to alpha plus a, beta plus a. Okay. Now I'll discuss about example with this. Here it will be alpha comma minus beta. Shift it. Shifted at alpha minus beta, then it will be clear. That means x square equal to minus 4y, center is shifted to alpha comma minus beta, then it will be like this. If center is shifted at alpha comma minus beta, then drawing is here. If alpha beta, then it will, if shifted center, center is shifted at alpha beta, then what will be drawing? Then drawing will be alpha beta, then means here, line is here. This is focus, this is right, sorry, focus from here to here, this is like this. This is focus. This is letters rectum, this is focus, and this is nothing. This is alpha beta. Oh, this is x-axis, xo, x dash, and this is yo, y dash. This is alpha, and this is, what is beta? Beta, what is this? A. That means beta minus A. Like this. If alpha beta and here is shifted alpha minus beta, then it will be x is positive and y is negative. Then it will be alpha minus beta. This is center and focus is here. f equation shifted is here is suppose 2 1, then equation will be x minus 2 whole square equal to minus 16 into y minus 1. Then here center will be center will be 2 comma 1. That means it is alpha and this is beta, and a will be 4a equal to minus 16, a equal to minus 4. Then you can find all the formula of this, because if know the value of a and alpha beta. Okay.